Hello and welcome to this video where I will talk about the grids, also called color grids or grid maps in ODEON. So the grids are a way to visualize the acoustics and get an overview of acoustic parameters in the entire room. Here we have a concert hall, as you can see, with two balconies in the side and a stage up here. And now we're displaying the EDT, the early decay time. We can just change that to, for example, T20. And now you can see the T20, the duration time in the room at all locations. You can also change the frequency, so you see the same parameter for a different frequency. And you have the whole range of parameters that you've chosen for the general calculations of your room. So here, for example, we have clarity, and you can see how the clarity is in the room for different frequencies. This is quite helpful both to show it to customers, to evaluate if you are within the range you want, if you have some goals for your acoustics. It's also a good way to evaluate if your calculations have went well, if your model seems realistic, and stuff like that. So it's a really good tool to visualize the parameters over the surfaces in the room. I will not go into detail in this video about how exactly to set it up, but I will just briefly say what you need to do before you make the setup. You need a sound source. You go in here, source and receiver setup. You'll need at least one sound source to make acoustic calculations in ODEON. The second thing you need is to set up the materials in here. You need all surfaces to have a material attached to it, again, so you can make the acoustic calculations. But with these two things set up, then you just go to Define Grid. And in here, there's an auto function for quick choice of surfaces, because you need to choose which surfaces you want to cover in grids. I will not explain here exactly all the things you can choose in the setup of the grids, but you can see that in other videos. I would just say you can also choose both horizontal and vertical surfaces and all other surfaces in your room. Then afterwards, you go to the job list. You checkmark the grid. I would just say if you cannot find the grid in general, maybe it's because your edition doesn't support it and you would need to upgrade it to a larger edition. But if it does support it, you checkmark here, grid, and then you calculate it. I've already calculated it here in this because it takes a while to calculate. As you can see in here, these are all the receivers you calculate for. So it takes a longer time making other calculations, especially if you want a higher level of accuracy. Then when you have calculated up here, you press here view grid response. And your grids are displayed. As always, you can just copy paste it into a document, text document or Excel sheet if you want it in your report to show for your customers. You can also set up categories like excellent, good, fair, poor, and bad. And it is already by default set up for some relevant acoustic parameters, so you can see in which part of your room this is true. That's all I want to say here in this video. Please watch the other videos about the detailing in all the options you have, because there is a lot of options when it comes to grids, a lot of things you can set up. But that's all for this short introduction video.
Have a nice day.